Because you're since Mara's mics are not working at the moment.
All right, there we go.
We all know?
I mean, Chuck, how do I follow it up? Taj Mahal, everybody. That was incredible, and what a way to kick things off. We are going to keep this going. Our next song was recorded by Georgia-born bluesman Blind Willie McTell around 1900, and Taj Mahal's 1968 version featured a killer lick by guitarist Jesse Ed Davis. Inspired by that version, the Allman Brothers made that a staple. We all remember it, ladies and gentlemen, the Allman Brothers Band, live at the Fillmore East. We didn't have that album. Now, I am so excited to welcome to the stage Jimmy Hall, Marcus King, Drew Smithers,